with my good friend Freddy. Only Freddy isn't much good if his batteries don't work, so we use Duracell.
Tests show that after just a few hours of continuous use, regular carbon batteries wear out. But depending on the toy, you can get 4, 5, up to 6 times more use from Duracell. Duracell lasts longer. Duracell. The copper top battery. No regular battery looks like it.
Hey, how you doing? This is the Astro Burger and Chips. This is a burger and chips. These chips taste flat, Mac. You know what I mean? That's all we've got, sir.
Try these, Trucker. A lot of people won't eat potato chips unless they're Ruffles. Ruffles brand potato chips taste better because they've got more potato flavor and they're crispier.
Hey, thanks.
It's okay. I always carry my own supply.
With a lot of people, it's Ruffles or nothing.
Please, Mom, please, can I keep him?
On one condition, you feed him.
It's the deal.
Okay, you deal with the smell and the mess.
And me with the cost, especially those small cans.
But Mickey's favorite cat food is Tender Vittles.
Tender Vittles?
Delicious Tender Vittles. No small, no mess. And it costs a lot less than those small cans.
No mess?
No cans.
Oh, boy, then you'll mind eating Stanley.
Tender Vittles. No cans, no mess. And cost a lot less.
You've heard some famous guys telling you about automatic coffee makers. Now, here's somebody you've never heard of telling you about a coffee maker that does more than just brew coffee automatically. GE's Coffee Corner. It has a storage canister that measures out ground coffee from 2 cups to 10, right into the filter basket. You can make your coffee strong to mild, just like you'd like it every time. You've never heard of me, but you're sure going to be hearing about the Coffee Corner from GE.
Do a double take. Oh, yes, yes.
Snowman, the top?
Not your routine, Snowman.
Oh, heaven, no, no.
I can see that.
We see you already undo your routine with delicious 7-Up.
Now get extra 7-Up for all that extra holiday fun. Friend, food.
Take this much and this much more.
It's no better time.
Right.
So undo it
and do a double take.
Tuesday on Mac, Popeye's in over his head.
You deserve a course, Marshall.
Isn't there some kind of legal thing about justifiable pushing?
Then on One Day at a Time, Barbara's friend won't leave her alone.
She's from her best friend. She lives in a fantasy world.
Then don't go to Disneyland.
Then on Lou Grant, Billy investigates a wife beating.
Alice, you're not a punching bag.
Hey!
Outstanding entertainment, starting at 9, 8...